Hello friends, now we are going to obtain an expression for magnetic induction at a point on the axis of a short magnetic dipole. This is very important. Short magnetic dipole means, yes, a magnet or magnetic dipole of very small length, means this magnetic length 2L, we are going to assume very very small. Suppose this is a magnet under consideration of dipole moment M, given by formula M into 2L, equation number first. Now here, if we consider any one point, say P be a point on the axis, it is not equator, not anywhere, it is on the axis. What will be axis? A line passing through center of these two poles, N and S pole. This is called as axis. We consider here P point on the axis of this dipole, whose distance from the center we consider as a R. At that point, we are going to obtain formula for induction B axis. Now we know that if we consider this point P under consideration, it lies inside two electric fields. N pole produces own electric field, and now here S pole also gives rise to its own electric field, sorry, magnetic field. So inside these two magnetic field, P point is present. So at that point there are two induction. B1 bar is of N pole and B2 bar it is of S pole. Already I have mentioned in basic concept, due to N pole direction of induction is outward, due to S pole direction is inward. So there, these two directions are opposite, and we know that resultant, when two vectors are opposite, resultant will be B axis is equal to, yes, B1 minus B2. Very, very important. What about now B1? B1 is induction of N pole. So how much is distance from N pole? This is R, this is L. So distance of point from this N pole become R minus L. So we know the basic formula for induction, like intensity. Intensity, we know the basic formula, 1 upon 4 pi epsilon 0 K, yes, charge divided by R square. Like that, here charge we have to replace by pole strength. Induction B, constant we have to replace as mu 0 mu r upon 4 pi. So we can write here B1 is equal to mu 0 mu r, constant we have changed, pole strength small m divided by square of distance, which is here r minus l brackets are square. Equation number 3, very very important. Like that, B2 will be induction due to S pole. From S pole, distance of this point, this is total distance, see here. So this is R and we have to add L, so R plus L. So similarly B2 will be equal to mu 0 mu R divided by 4 pi, yes, tell me, small m divided by R plus L bracket the square. Very very important. So here total induction is always vector subtraction, because these two directions are opposite. We got B1 and B2 respectively with equation 3 and 4. Now substitute these values over here and then take the common terms outside. So B axis will be equal to, tell me, mu 0, yes, mu r divided by 4 pi, small m is also common, yes, inside bracket there will be 1 upon, yes, it is B1 minus B2, right? So B1 minus B2 means 1 upon r minus l bracket the square minus 1 upon r plus l bracket the square. So this will be the resultant equation. Now if we go for further simplification, yes, further simplification gives B axis is equal to B axial induction, B axis is equal to outside term as it is mu 0 mu r small m divided by 4 pi, yes. If we take LCM over here, then that LCM will be, yes, r square minus l square bracket the square. See here, r square minus l square bracket the square, this will be the LCM. Because R minus L the square, R plus L the square product will be there. So these two terms will be twice, hence this will be LCM. At numerator we can write, yes, what will be? Expansion R plus L bracket the square. So R square plus L square, yes, plus 2RL, yes, then minus sign, minus R square, minus L square, minus minus plus 2RL. Getting it? So this is now entire expression at numerator. Now here R square minus R square cancel, L square minus L square cancel, so 4RL. So B axis remaining formula, yes, mu 0 mu R, yes, divided by 4. Now this 4RL we can split up as 2 into 2, yes, 2L. This small take inside this bracket means M into 2L, and outside bracket, yes, remaining term is nothing but small r divided by at the denominator r square minus l square bracket ratio 2. Very very important, see here. Now, if we go through further simplification, actually from equation 1, m into 2l is nothing but capital M. So here we can replace capital M, and therefore formula comes out. Yes, tell me what will be formula? Yes, the axis will be equal to mu 0 mu r divided by 4 pi. Yes, twice of capital M into small r divided by r square minus l square brackets r square. Now here, one of the important step we are going to consider, this dipole is a short dipole. Short dipole means L is very very small, therefore L square become approximately 0. And if we replace L square approximately 0 here, then R square bracket raised to square, R raised to 4. So final formula comes out, B axis will be equal to, tell me, yes, mu 0 mu R divided by 4 pi, yes, outside bracket, twice of capital M divided by r raised to 4, 1 r will be cancelled, so r will be very very important deduction. This is formula for magnetic induction at a point on the axis, whose direction will be on the axis from S pole side to N pole side. So this is important expression for magnetic induction for axial point. In next lecture, we will consider expression for magnetic induction for equatorial point. Okay, thank you.